What's up guys? In this video we are going to make chess game in Flutter. So for this, we should import the Flutter chessboard package in pubspec.yaml file. Now we can use the chessboard class for playing the game in app. The required properties on move, on check, on checkmate, on draw has functions passed to it. You can change the color of the board using board type. You can also set the size. So your chess game app is ready to play.